been doing this for 30 years. Right? I've been doing this for 30 years. Launched a lot of new talent in my first label, Milestone, that we started. We started another label called MB Music last year with the Meek Brothers. And there's a lot of new talent out there that needs support, that's upcoming, that's ready to break through to become the A-listers. And we thought we'd start another label with support of the Meek Brothers, me and some other industry soldiers. We support upcoming talent. And that's called Dhunki Beats. And this is the first song with us, Akansha, featuring Aroma. And Vishal is missing. He's just landed from Dubai. He should be here any time. And that's Sumit, the label manager. And we're happy to collaborate with Piping Hot. Their support is welcome. And we want to thank Anand and his team for all the support that they're giving us now.
What do you have to say? I mean, you know, the song is released today and it's already got a very good response. So what do you have to say? What can you say?
We are very happy because this is my first officially album and really excited for the response of viewers.
Congratulations. A big day for you today. What do you have to say?
So I'm very, very thankful to Rajiv Chikosti and Dhunki Beats and Meek Bros for their immense support, and Akansha, my partner, and Sumit, our director, everyone involved in the project. And we are very, very happy to bring out the music which we always wanted to put in front, the kind of melodies we wanted to bring in the market. So Dhunki Beats is definitely pushing us and giving us support in every manner possible, and we're very, very, very happy for that.
Likewise, I am really, really excited. First of all, I'm really grateful to the entire team. Thank you so much. There are so many talent out there, but you know, there's that one opportunity and platform not everybody is able to get through to. So we are fortunate enough to be standing here, and our song is releasing today, and it's a beautiful melody. Everybody has done a great, great job. It's a very nice, sweet video. I am really excited.
So the credit goes to Mr. Rajiv Ji first.
It's a team effort.
So the entire credit goes to Rajiv Ji first and all these talented people. I'm very fortunate that I worked with them as a director, but actually they directed me how to record, how to shoot and everything. And I'm very happy this is the launch of Dhunki Beats and this amazing romantic song. Time of November, December, where you listen only Kinchak songs. It's a very soothing, romantic, beautiful song. Akansha is a very good singer, Vibhas is a very good composer, and Vishal is missing, so he'll be here. He will tell them the rest of this week. Thank you so much for coming.
And remember, the song is called
Tere Chale Aane Ke Baad.
Yeah.